I hear shouting. Someone needs help. Excellent armor.
We'll never put this fire out. You're better off helping anyone trapped inside.
Grand Duke Ravenguard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push!
Hurry! We don't have much time.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Oh, we don't have much time! Fire down!
Help!
The heat coming off that door. Opening it could spell trouble. In my pack.
This is hopeless! You have to get them out of that building!
Great guard helm. Allow us peace in
the world beyond.
Stop wasting time!
I'm trapped!
Eager for battle. Objective noted.
I'm trapped! Ah!
Come! I'm afraid proper thanks must wait. An efficient path.
When we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it. Great Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we will be.
Fresh air! At last. Your training serves you well, child of Gith. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the manor and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, Githyanki, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? It is not fealty I ask. Merely a great favor on behalf of my city. Grand Duke Ravengard is the invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city faces collapse. In fact, I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him. By the time aid arrives, it might be too late. You've the heart of a dragon and the will of a hero. Tell me I can count on you. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the drow trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done. Great Guardhelm, from this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Worth examining.
When we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done. Great Guardhelm,
yes, time for chatter.
Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. I promise my shield and my sword, Vigilant One. Let them be my courage. Great Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond.
My faith will guide me.
Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty
Take
when
you.
We would
help.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Take you.
When we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when
Take
we
you.
Left out. So it is spoken, and so is it done. Great Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty
Action,
when we would have doubt.
Not reaction.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
An efficient path.
Great Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane.
Securing.
Don't get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
Let's have a look. Open up. Still breathing, despite everything. Wonder what's past this. Might it contain? Within reach. A trap. Just as I need. Thank you.
Quickly, then. Worth examining. The plaque is a mystery to you.
Got to press on. Might as well take a look. See what we have here. They look like scribes, despite the weapons. No surprise that they died then.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Watch your back. What's in here? Watch the shadows. Certainly. about this? A chained book. Oh, that's just begging to be read.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. Does not take kindly to your tampering. A feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin, pricking and prodding.
There is work to do. Never a dull moment.
I'm ready.
Can't afford to stay idle.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. Opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what?